Flyweight Junior MMA action. Let's welcome first, fighting in the red corner. Give it up for Noah Hester.
Get on my back, lone survivor lass. They got me in the sights. No surrender, no trigger fingers go. Living the dangerous life. Hey, 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 every day when I wake, I'm trying to get up, they're knocking me down.
Chewing me up, spitting me out.
Hey, 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 when I need to be saved, you're making me strong, you're making me stand. Shot like a rocket up into the sky. Nothing can stop me tonight. You make me feel invincible. Earthquake powerful. Just like a tidal wave.
And ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome, fighting out of the blue corner, raise the roof for Kian Cole.
Don't get it twisted. This rap shit is mine, motherfuckers. A fucking game. Fuck what you heard. It's what you hearing.
It's what you hearing.
It's what you hearing. Listen. It's what you hearing. Listen. It's what you hearing. Listen. X gon' give it to ya. Fuck, wait for you to get it on your own. X gon' deliver to ya. Knock, knock, open up the door, it's real. Hit the non-stop, pop out, I'm stainless steel. Go hard, getting busy with it. But I got such a good heart that I make the motherfucker wonder if you did it. Damn right, can I do it?
So, ladies and gentlemen, this is Flyweight Junior MMA. Ladies and gentlemen, your fighter standing in the red corner, representing SK Cobra Martial Arts, raise the roof for Noah Hester. And ladies and gentlemen, his opponent, fighting out of the blue corner, representing Renegade MMA, raise the roof for the one, the only, Kian Cole. Over to your referee.
Flyweight Junior MMA with Noah Hester of SK Cobra versus Kian Cole for Renegade. Kian looks very confident there in the blue corner.
Yeah, both boys looks strong and stocky. Blue corner looks like he about to go crazy.
And he does go crazy,
like
straight off the bat.
Straight into it, isn't he? Boy showing really good stance. It's
no
meant
knees.
To be no knees.
Meant no, be no knees, knees here in the junior sections.
Really strong low kicks. He's pretty much booting red corner leg away, isn't he?
Strong shots to the body there.
Boy's going for the takedown.
Got the takedown. Hester looking for the armbar by the looks of it. He's had to release it. Both lads seem to want to keep this on the ground now. Cope's got himself back up to his feet. Hester's got himself up with him. Nice teep from Cope there. Cope with his hands very low.
I don't think Red Corner kind of realised that it's going to be full on from the first second as such, isn't it? He's a bit hesitant. He's a bit like, whoa, what happened just now? As a wake-up call, but both boys done really great job for the first round.
Cope came out very aggressive there from the blue corner. This is only 3 1-minute rounds as well.
Red corner defended quite well.
He did defend quite well.
Yeah.
Once they got onto the ground, he managed to get at least get hold of the arm. He was looking for the arm bar, but wasn't able to secure it. Not long after that, they got straight back to their feet. I'm enjoying this fight on its feet.
Yeah, it seems like a good fight. Let's see what the last two rounds going to bring.
Hester there in the red corner, taking advice from his corner. Probably needs to be a little bit more active there. Cope over in the blue corner. He's throwing bombs. He's throwing with bad intentions. Both fighters coming out now for the second round. Cope looking loose, looking very happy there.
blue corner, I think blue corner ready. There you are, blue corner ready to come blue up quite corner. Aggressive again.
Very power shot.
He is into for a win, isn't he, blue corner?
He is the most aggressive. He's talking to the red corner now. He's talking,
he's
to his opponent.
Hitting really hard, blue corner. Those kicks are solid, isn't he?
For MMA, he's got a good, solid K1 style as the blue corner here, Coach.
Indeed, yes. He's keeping a really good distance.
Absolutely. Mixing up the angles with his right hand there. Hands are down. Looks very comfortable.
Oh, good catch.
Strikes to the body there. Cope looks very comfortable, talking to his opponent, looking for the verbal intimidation as well as the physical intimidation.
Facial intimidation as well. Face says a lot, isn't he, in the blue corner?
Absolutely.
Right, we've got 10 seconds till end of the round.
Hester in the red corner just needs to start letting his shots go.
Hands quite low for a blue corner.
Very low. They've been low since the first round. I think it shows a massive confidence in him.
He has, but...
We look at Hester there in the red corner, his corner. I'm getting money like I'm post, telling him he needs to get more involved. Like Pope's had a great couple of rounds. Very, very confident there. Not a mother nigga where the post to pay. Oh, the house go for me. Now your chicks in the pit like post for me. Cope over in the blue corner, his coaches seem to be asking him for hands. Get him down to the floor and ground and pound. Everything like
it sounds quite excited, and they seem like they've got this fight.
Anything can happen. This is junior MMA, so if it ends up on the ground, submissions are legal. Only takes one mistake when it comes to MMA.
Blue corner got a slightly attitude on this in here.
Oh. Absolutely. Red corner.
Back in, I knew this is low, heavy kick. He's going to come back on the low, heavy kick. Good kick, so on the defending side from the blue corner. Red corner comes across quite aggressive, pushing blue corner back.
Cope showing that he can score on the back foot as well as on the front foot there.
Been told not to knee, that was a second knee, which is no knee for this junior bout for MMA. Good kick.
Lovely
from the
right
blue
kick
corner.
To the body.
Those kicks, low kicks, are solid.
And I think at this point, Hester in the red corner really needs to maybe look for the takedown and look for a submission, but it looks like Cope who's got a standing.
Nice drop.
Cope ends up in the dominant position there. Going for the guillotine, but it doesn't look like he's got it. Dominant position, postures
ground
up, starts with the ground and pound.
Few seconds to go, let's see. And time.
And that's the end of the fight. Well, Cope in the blue corner seems very confident that he's won that fight. I would concur, as I'm sure you would, Christina. Well, after the last fight, I'm not entirely sure.
Yeah, I think I'm going to just wait for the decision. Let's jump to the conclusion. Yeah, let's see. Bombing Boy's done really great, isn't he? They show really good stance for him. Amaze. Really strong techniques. Blue corner showing really strong low kicks and body kicks.
Great show of respect there from the blue corner's coaching team going over to Hester in the red corner. Congratulations. Absolutely. This is a respect-based game. Everybody fights each other, and at the end of it, most of the time, we're all friends.
Yeah, 100%, because we're going to see each other again and again and again.
Absolutely.
And respect is really important. That's what we're teaching our students for, isn't it? Teamwork and respect.
Of course, of course. And how are you getting on down there at KMT?
Yeah, we're getting all right. We've got really good juniors, trainees.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for both of these fighters. So, ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to our judges, cage side, declaring your winner, fighting out of the blue corner.
Blue corner there, winning by unanimous decision. I think that was pretty clear to see. He had really good, crisp K1 style techniques on the outside. Your thoughts on that, Christina?
Yes, I agree with you. Red corner was dominant but not fuck dominant enough on the technical side. The corner defended really well.
Excellent. It was a great fight by both fighters there. Testo, in the red corner, did himself absolutely no shame whatsoever. He had a tough fight there, and as you often say, you never lose, you learn. I got such a good heart that I make the motherfucker wonder if he did it. Damn right, and I do it again. Cause I am life, so I got to win. Break bread with the enemy. No matter how many cats I break bread with, I break who you send to me. You motherfuckers never want to know what your life saved. And that's on a light.